The time now is 9:23 a.m. Thursday, February 3rd, 2022. Gonna shoot this one right outside my bedroom window.
Okay, we got permission to pass. Stop for my boat, 232. Track is clear with north distance speed. Is over.
There's the engine man on FEC's 204. 813, 302, and the 814. Dispatcher just talking to this train, FEC's 204. Told them to meet the 103 at Bogart. And he reminded them that the 920 Mogul will be right behind them. Three trains right here. Employee charge Brennan talking to 920. They're ready to come out of Fort Beersheba. Tank train on the back of the stack train. And with that, FEC is 204. Safely by us, the ends of the concrete ties that you see there, very unusual. Not unusual to see them on the side of the tracks, no, not at all. Call that time 9:26 a.m. The ends of the ties are stamped in sequential numerical order to aid in the installation when they go in. Wow. All right, that's going to do it. From MP236. On the Florida East Coast Main Line. Hey, what a great spot. I'm Caboose Mikey. Thanks for joining me.